Hey guys, and here today we have this 2013 Hyundai Veloster, and in this quick video I'll show you how to replace your headlight bulbs
in case if you have to.
So first thing, let's pop the hood,
pull the lever,
find the latch, move to the left, find the stand, secure it.
Alright, so I'll show you on the driver's side, because the passenger side is simpler and it's gonna be the same thing. So how do we do this? Let's go. So here we have our bulbs, okay? This right here is the low beam, and this one is the trickiest one. So what you have to do, you have to remove this cap by spinning it. Okay, this cap right here. So just spin it and remove. Pull it over here. Then same way, we're gonna spin and remove the bulb. So we take it with our hand. Spin it. Had to put some effort in this and get it out. To remove the bulb, just take here and remove it. Okay, once you have the replacement bulb, just put it in, then get it inside in the same spot. Find the correct position. That's the trickiest part, finding the right position. Okay, once you have it, you have to spin it. Okay, nice. So what you do, you put the bulb in and secure it. Okay, it should be nice and solid. It is. Then we take our cap, put the cap on, and also secure it. Nice. Just put it on and spin it in. As you can see, it's a very simple procedure. Passenger side is even simpler, because we have a little bit more space here to work on. That's it. That's how you change your bulbs. To get new bulbs, you can go to the parts store or dealer, or buy them online. So if you're buying online, just type in, for example, 2013 Hyundai Veloster headlight bulb, or low beam, high beam, or turn signal. Type it in and they're gonna give you an options, and then you choose from whichever option you like. So yeah, that's it. If this helps, please press like button and have a great day. Bye.